Jadi ternyata complicated. Mereka panggil polisi dan segala macam kayak gitu.
Halo semuanya, namaku Daisy dan selamat datang di kutu-kutu.com lifestyle dan entertainment, di mana biasanya aku akan ngomongin tentang health, wealth, and style. Ternyata tadi di jalan kita itu lihat ada deer mati di jalan. Bring this, Daddy. You stay here, Zenit. It's dangerous.
Just stay where you are. Look from where you are. Yeah, this is fresh. He's still moving. Like he's dead.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's fresh. So, what should I do? Should I take him?
Yeah, sure. Jadi kita lagi jalan-jalan, terus tiba-tiba kita nemu ada deer mati di jalan kayak gitu. Nah, rencananya bapaknya anak-anak mau ambil. Ternyata di seberang jalan itu ada pasangan tua kayak gitu ya, umurnya 60-an. Nah, mereka itu baru banget nabrak itu deer atau rusa ya bahasa Indonesianya. Nah, dia adalah rusa betina. Biasanya kalau untuk diburu itu buck atau rusa yang cowok ya. So what's happened, Daddy?
He hit it with his tricycle.
Oh, I see.
They have those three-wheel bikes.
Yeah.
Smashed the deer. Smack! Smashed his bike.
So it's just happening.
It just happened. It's still hot. That's what I was saying. That just happened. It would have been good meat for the winter.
Yes.
Save me having to go out and shoot one myself. It was a deer, a doe, female deer.
Yes.
But it can happen to anyone. You're driving along, they're stupid as squirrels, and they'll get out in front of the car, and you try to hit the brakes, but you hit them. Mm. And it'll trash your car, you know, like, you know, the front of your car is going to be all broken. So that sucks. But him, he hit it with a motorcycle, and they walked away, both of them. So that's a good thing. I told him, look, your motorcycle is repairable and it's insured. Mm-hmm. So I said, the main thing is you guys are okay. And yeah. I said, if you're smart, you bring that thing home and you have the meat.
Yeah.
I said, you've gone through the trouble for it.
Yeah. And so then that's what is their plan.
I said, request to have the meat. Well, I don't think they're allowed. I think that the government picks it up off the road.
I see.
It has to be counted for, you know.
Itu ceritanya.
It's always excitement.
Always
see one of these three-wheeler kind of bikes.
Yes.
And that's it. If it was a single bike, that could have been bad. You hit a deer, you'll know. Yeah, oh, here comes the cop.
Jadi, rencananya minggu depan dia akan pergi untuk berburu. Nanti kita lihat ya, biar kita akhirnya bisa mendapatkan atau nyobain venison. Aku belum pernah nyobain ngerasain daging deer atau daging rusa. Buat teman-teman yang udah pernah ngerasain kayak apa sih rasanya, nanti bisa komen di bawah ya. Nah, sekarang anak-anak lagi mainan di taman, terus aku akan main-main dulu sama mereka. Daddy, what are you doing? Good. What are you doing, Zanny?
I'm scared there. Oh no, how do I get down? It's not snow. I need someone to get me down.
Just go to the next one. I hope to. Guys, nah ini adalah contoh larangan yang ada di sini ya. Jadi aku bacain. Di sini herbal ada di tanah. Mengkonsumsi kanabis atau ganja di seluruh area public park akan didenda sejumlah $200 sampai dengan $600. Walaupun sebenarnya peraturannya di sini kan mengkonsumsi ganja itu nggak apa-apa ya, boleh, tapi nggak bisa kalau di park. So you can consume cannabis in Canada basically, right?
It's just legal. Not in a public park. Which is fair, you know, you don't want to smell that when you're bringing your kids to the park and people are smoking it. I don't know, it's maybe a little weird.
I mean, it's more responsible as parents.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
That's it, guys. Kayaknya sih cukup dulu untuk hari ini. Jangan lupa cek video aku yang kemarin. Jadi kemarin kita jalan-jalan ke hutan dan di hutan itu ternyata pohonnya bisa ngomong. Sebenarnya aku aja sih yang ngobrol sama pohon itu. Anyway, nanti videonya ada di sana. And sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Bye for now.